Hey folks, I'm Vincent. Today we're going to play Kingdom, a game by Noyon Licorice, and we're going to try to keep the realm into one piece. I hope this video is going to be released before the release of the new expansion, New Lands, which seems to be pretty cool. It's bringing quite a lot of new features. And let's see what we can do. So, we were expanding quite a bit, and now we need to make enough money to make it so the place is going to be easier to handle. So we've got a few walls which are going to be alright. I'm going to spend a few more coins here so I can make the farm a bit more efficient. And let's see, I might want to also spend a few coins on this buff to keep my walls strong enough, but let's just check what are we lacking here. Let's see, I might go for a few farmers. It's going to cost me 4 little coins. But I also need to have plenty of wires, so I need to be careful. Let's hurry a bit. I think the guys which are coming this way are going to be at the town before the merchant, so I should be able to transform them into some bowmen. It's quite far. The city can begin to sprawl very, very long distance. And let's see, can we recruit more? Not so much. Let's keep going. Oh, we've got a few guys over there. I'm going to recruit a few more of these, because we are going to encounter quite a bit of deadly enemies. And I might also want to retrieve a bit of money so I can hire a few extra knights. I don't have enough right now. I should have just kept a few coins to do so. Let's just check on the left side of the realm if there is any coin laying around. Okay, let's see. Do we have anything here? Seems to be pretty much the case. And do we need some extra walls over there? Seems to be alright for now. Oh, come on. I think I got too many coins here. I'm just going to fall back. I'm losing money here. Let's just drop a few on the ground, because I don't want to lose everything. And we'll just hurry and hire a few extra knights in case. Do I need any? No, we've got everything we need. I think I've been seeing on a few screenshots a few ballistas which were mounted on turrets. I'm really looking forward to these. It's going to be very useful to go against the biggest enemies. Let's go with a few of these guys. All I can do for now. And let's see, do I want to have more bowmen? Maybe I should, because I've got already plenty of farmers. I think I should have enough builders, but in case I'm going to add a few. Okay. Do I want to add a third one? Maybe I do. Okay, here we go. I'm going to add a few extra bows over there, so I will be sure to be able to defend the city. Here we go. I might want to spend even more money on this, because I've got plenty of people which are not having any profession here. It seems that's it for my farmers are arriving here, so we might be fine. And I might want to increase the strength of these walls. Do we have more to do here? I've got more farms over there. Let's see, I might spend a bit more here, so my walls are going to be so much more sturdy. Here we go. And let's see, do I need to expand more for now, or am I safe that way? I think I'm pretty safe right now. I'm just going to fall back, and I will try to strengthen the wall. It's not... I would prefer not to let the monster arrive here, but if they do, these walls are going to be quite handy to prevent them from advancing too much. Okay, do I have enough coins here? I don't think so. No, I don't. Let's just see. I might have a few farmers which are going to be able to give me a coin or two. Yes. Is it enough? I'm not sure. Oh, maybe now it is. I just fall back. I'm going to ask. Oh, my mistake. A few more people to deal with these walls. Okay. Oh, we've got a few more people to recruit. As I was saying, we are going to get quite a few new features into the next update. I've been seeing new mounts like bears or other interesting mounts. We are going to have, I think I've been seeing ships, so we can maybe cross the sea. I don't know, it seems to be that we are going to get interesting opportunities to go even further. I expect the save not to be compatible, so we'll see if we can actually continue this game or if we need to make another one. So let's see, do we have more money here? Yes, we do. And what do I want to add here? Oh, here's a girl. Let's see what's happening here. Not so much. Seems not to be a very good attack. I might want... No, too much. Too much. I cannot go and get these. I need a purse, which is going to be much bigger because they are just bringing so much money to the table. You know, I might want to go on the left and try to maybe size a bit more terrain so I can have a few extra wall to protect the realm. Because we've got plenty on the right, but on the left, maybe not that much. Let's hurry, I don't want to grab the coins. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's the portal I've been building before. Let's just make a few extra wall here because I don't want to let them go through. What is happening here? Can I build the... What is this thing here? I'm really wondering. You know what, it might be a good time to try and see what there is here. But I'm going to wait for my city to have a few walls so I can hide behind them first. And I will need to wait for my builders to come my way. Okay, don't give me the coin now. It's a bad idea. Even more coins, not cool. Yes, it's cool, but it's not necessary right now. I'm always amazed at how pretty the game is. Look at that, it's just so, so pretty. Okay, we are done with these regular walls. Let's just spend a bit more on these. And I might want to even add an extra tower here. Let's see. We might be able to make this wall sturdy enough before the night falls, but I'm not sure we'll be able to make a second one. Oh, I might be. Too much coins, I'm going to lose some. Yes, I am. Okay, come on guys, hurry. Night is going to come. Okay, and I've got a very, very bad wall here. I need to make it just a bit stronger. Come on guys, hurry. We've got plenty of work and night is going to fall. Hopefully this little wall here is going to hold for a bit, but not that much. Come on guys, hurry. Am I going to get a regular wall here, but it's not... Oh, it's not regular, it's a good one. Okay, so we might be able to handle the heat. Even though this wall is very, very bad, they might have enough time to fall back. Let's just spend a bit more money on this. I'm not sure it's safe to hide here. This gate seems to be strangely dangerous and mysterious at the same time. Let's just see. Oh no, these guys don't need to be recruited, but maybe these could be. Come on, just grab the coin. Is it done? Can I go for maybe a wall upgrade, or is it too early? I have no idea. Let's see. I'm still losing money here. Okay, I can go for it. That just makes the wall much, much stronger. And I will try to open the portal to see what's going to happen. What can I do that way? Can I maybe go a bit further? I'm going to try to get a few more trees and we'll see. I might want to recruit a few extra guys. Here we go. I can recruit the deer. It would be useful to have some kind of cavalry or something. Okay, there is plenty here. Let's just fall back. I'm not going to build that far. I need to check on the gate first. Oh, let's just finish this wall first. It's going to give us an edge. Okay. These walls are extra sturdy thanks to the buff, so we might be fine. Come on, buddy, hurry. I want to see what I'm going to be able to unleash here. If it's not going to be some big guys which are going to try to kill me, but who knows. Here we go. Let's just spend a coin here. What's happening here? Oh, look at that. I can just... It is very, very handy. I can just check as far as I want, it seems. It's like, oh, maybe not as far as I want. It's going to cost me a bit of coin. It is very useful. So it's... So I need to wait. I cannot use it all the time. It's going to enable me to just look what's happening on my realm without moving. It is very, very useful. Let's just go back to the east and I'm going to check if I can do more. I'm going to try not to take too much coin because I don't want to lose any. And I might need another mount at some point because this one is not going to hold that much. I might want to go for a few more of these. It's going to spend a few coins, which I will not lose. Okay, let's go for a bit more of these builders as well. Alright, and let's go back to the east again. I might want to make the church a bit better around here. It is, after all, my last fortress here, so it might be useful to have a few more. Okay, it's going to be a bad night. We're going to get quite a bit of dangerous beast around here. Let's just make it better here. Oh, I don't have enough coins. Are we lacking any knight here? Not so much. Okay, I'm going to get a bit of money. Oh, do I have enough? Just lacking one. Okay, let's hurry to the east. I will just get more money on the way. There is no way the monster are going to go through. Do we have enough to make this wall? Nope, just one. Okay. Hopefully the farm are not far. Here we go. We're going to fill completely our purse. And I'm going to spend a few extra coins on this. Because I can get a better wall here. And do I want to... I might be able to buy a bit of tools here. These are very inexpensive and it's going to enable us to have a few extra farmers. Maybe it's going to be useful at some point, but maybe not right now. Okay, too many coins. Just losing more. Let's just spend a few on this. Because it's going to give us quite an edge. Okay. Let's see. I've got plenty of bowmen now. Oh, they've been destroying this wall. Let's just repair it. Do we have more things to do that way? I might want to keep expanding. I'm not going to buy it right away, but I might want to keep cutting trees. And let's make a gate here so I can just check what's happening. There is an extra spot for a farm here. Okay, so my builders are on time. This is done. And we are still too far to go for the portal, so I'm going to just keep advancing. And I need to find two good spots to build walls. I might want to spend a bit of money on these guys here. They're going to give me a few extra arms to do the heavy lifting. Okay, they are walking quite fast now. They are able to do plenty. And it seems I'm going to be able to have a wall here. But not that much. Oh, there is a second one here. So we'll need to cut these trees and we'll try to see what we can do from this point. Okay, let's fall back behind the walls. And I cannot do much more now. I will need to wait for the night to end. The fact that these guys can now run is quite an amazing update. It has changed a lot the pace of the game. And I really wonder what they are going to add in New Land, which is going to make the game very different. I'm pretty sure the Ballistato are going to be a huge improvement, and it's going to allow us to maybe deal with these huge monsters which are attacking our walls. Okay, let's see. It's strange that we don't have the catapult here to shoot on these guys. But we'll do without. And maybe it's better because the enemies tend to send the rocks back. What are these two guys doing out there? Don't stop giving me coins. No, don't do that anymore. Don't do that anymore. I'm just, you know, I could go for a few extra towers. I've got enough money to do so. It's not really something I tend to do because it's going to remove a few of my bowmen from the front, but maybe it could help at some point. I might not want to go for tower which are going to be too big. I don't want to remove two bowmen from the front line. No, don't give me more coins. I've got enough. I will need more tomorrow, but not right now. Come on, no attacks. Let's go. Let's see if we can make a few walls. Okay, so they need to cut these trees down so I can make walls. Is there any point where I could build a wall? There is two spots. Yes, there is two spots for farms. So I could do even more money with this. Let's just spend a bit more money on these. I don't think we're going to keep this camp. I'm just going to... Or I could go through and get a few extra trees there. Oh, nice. Look at this. It's going to make my troops strongest, so I'm going to invest as much as possible. Okay. The music creeped me out a bit when it began, but it's still very pretty. I'm going to spend a coin or two on this. Why is... Oh no, I've been building the... Oh, come on, no, not cool. Not cool at all. I cannot build the farm here. It's going to be very dangerous for my guys. Even I need to be careful not to do it again, because with the first level farms, they're not going to stay here at night, they're going to fall back. Okay, it was another very bad move. I should not do that. We won't have a proper wall in time. Hopefully they will walk fast enough, but I'm not going to count on it. Okay, let's just try to make it a proper wall before the night. I don't think I should go for something bigger. I'll just get this one. Do I have enough money to go for the last one? No, I don't. No, I don't. But I might. Okay, I won't. I think I do have, but it's still too dangerous, because if I just remove this wall and they come in strands, I will just not be able to handle anything. They will just go through. It would be a very bad move. It's a bit disturbing that I cannot use this to... We'll just use that later. Oh, here's the gun. Why are our fighters not fighting back? Strange. We've been losing a few bombers here. Okay, there seems to be... Oh, we need to be careful here. I don't think they're going to be able to break the wall, but we still need to be careful. Is he coming for us? No, not so much. Oh, nice. I've been able to deal with him before any abduction. Are they down? Because if they are, I've got plenty of things to do. Oh, I've got people which are coming that way. Okay, seems to me it's finished. They're not going to come for us anymore. Okay. Don't, let's go for it. I just try to make the best of it, of this day. It'd be much better with two walls to fall back behind. Just need to wait for the builder to come. I'm going to maybe ask them to cut a few more trees if you want to advance through the forest. Being able to size the buff arrow would be very, very nice. Okay, we need to upgrade this wall. It will never do. I cannot believe we don't have any more builders. They might come back when they're going to be done with the trees. Do I want to spend more money on this? I'm not sure. I'm going to wait for the wall to be done first. I don't want to run out of money. Okay, so this one is not done yet. They're going to walk out the second one very soon. Okay, so we are going to be able to do all the levels, I think. We are going to get a proper wall here before the night. And then I will just go and try to build the farms. I've got plenty of farms which are probably not doing anything. Okay, done. I can probably spend a bit more money on this. Alright. Let's fall back and try to increase our ability to make money. Okay, let's make it a proper farm here. There we go. I've got a second one to build. We'll just need to find a bit of money on the way. Come on, buddies. Oh, I should find some here. And I'm going to spend a bit on this buff because I want to keep the wool at the most. Okay, go. We might find a bit more money here. They've been walking quite a bit of time. Alright, we're going to make the second farm. Might give us quite a bit more money. Here we go. And let's use this little thing again because it's so handy. Let's just take a look. Oh, here they are attacking my walls. And do we have more? Yes, we do have more. And there is even flying ones. Is there any big guy? Oh, the door is just over there. I was too slow. I wanted to try to go further at some point. Okay, so this one is dead. We've got enough bowmen to deal with these big flying things. And Timitabee's end for them. Let's see if I can. Yes, I can do it. I think I will need to fall back and try to make more bowmen's and other classes of little guys here. Okay, let's buy this. It's going to give me a few more farmers. Even though what I need the most is probably bowmen's. Or even soldiers. Let's see, we got a few more coins. And we might be able to hire a few more people here. Okay, two more. And let's make them bowmen. I might want to check on the west so I can see if there is any trouble with my walls. Oops. Nice, I'm going to be able to make an extra bow. Oh, two. Yes, I've got a few more people which are coming. Let's just see if I can make more. And just the last one. Okay, good. I wanted to find a bit more money to make better tower here. Which should be easy as we've been stuck on the east of the realm for a bit, so they might be able to give us a bit of coin. Yes, they actually have plenty of coins available for us. I'm going to maybe fall back a bit, and we're going to do this tower right now, because I'm going to probably recover even more coins as we're going to advance. And I don't want to lose any. Come on, buddy. It was not that. Okay, here we go. Let's just give us better towers here. And I'm going to go even further with these. Might be able to get the biggest one with three guys into these towers. But I'm not going to be able to make the one on the right. We'll fall back at some point. Okay. Let's just hurry. Okay, but what do you have for me? Oh, quite a bit. Quite a bit. It's going to be too much. Which is cool, but I don't want. Okay, let's just drop a few on the ground. I will come back. And I think this is as far as we can go. Okay, even more. Just too much. Don't do it. Come on, stop. Stop it. Too many coins. Oh, here's a gun. I just drop a few coins on the way. I don't want them to catch me. Here we go. I was a bit reckless here. Let's just wait for them to come. They're going to capture my guys. Oh, maybe not capture them, but hurt them a bit. Okay, just in time. I might want to maybe spend a coin or two on this. Oh no, don't do that, don't do that. Oh come on, I can lose so many. Let's just go as far as we can, just to see where the gate is. Okay, one over there, and we can't go any further. What is happening? Oh crap. Oh, not good. So it's not only a way to see stuff, it's also a teleporter. Okay, so it's quite cool, but I was not expecting that. I just drop coins and stuff so I can protect myself from these guys. If they've got coins in there and they're not going to attack me. Oh, I can grab those one. Okay, so we are safe. Surprise, but safe. And we're quite far from our little town. Oh, not that much, it seems. Okay, so we are lucky. But I still might want to use these TPs to make my life easier. Let's say I want to go on the left. I might want to spend a bit more coin on this side first. Do we have any possible wall to build here? Because I've got plenty of coins and we might want to keep advancing through the forest. Let's just cut these trees. Can I cut more? Not so much. I will need to wait for these to be down. Okay, here it comes. I will still need to wait. There is one wall which is possibly ready for us here, but I don't know how much we are going to be able to make around. Oh, I've got another one here. Okay, let's just cut these all. It's always a bit of trouble to see what time of the day it is in the mist. I might want to drop there a few coins if they attack me. Okay, so what time of the day is it? I just tried to make this wall. It's probably a very bad idea, but let's try to do it nonetheless. It would be nice to be able to maybe stop a construction so you would not be doing that at a bad time. Okay, I need at least a stone wall. I might want to drop a few coins if there is too much trouble coming my way. Let's just... Okay, we've got a bit of time, I should be able to make it a bit better. If we don't have any kind of... of red moon, it should be alright. Come on guys, hurry! Is this one going to be enough? I'm not sure. Okay, seems to me the buffs are not walking anymore. I'm going to try to TP me on the other side of the town. Let's just spend a coin here and let's just go quickly towards the next part so I can activate the TP. Okay, let's just go over there. Where am I? It's strange. Why did I get here? It's very, very strange. Okay, I'm just very close to my base, but I don't know why there is a gate that close. Maybe it's this gate which is building itself, or something like that. Let's just go for a few builders. I might want to upgrade this tower as well. Oh, good. And let's just check if we can. If there is anything to do on the east. I might want to make it a better tower here. There we go. And let's hurry. Yes, I knew I was going to need to reactivate these buffers. Okay, and let's see what else do we have. I don't think I've got enough coins. No, I don't. So let's just not do it. And now we're going to get a few more. I'm going to activate the buff, which is going to give us troops which are going to be much, much more dangerous. Okay, let's see. It was not that far, I think. Is it too late to go for a fuels? I think so. And I might want to go back to the west to make the wall which was defending my city much stronger. So I'm going to use a TP again. Is it far? No, it's not. Okay, let's just... I don't think I can go that far. Okay, let's just see. Let's just TP back all the way here. Oh crap, am I doing... Okay, maybe not. But I might want to use it again. What's happening here? Okay, so this seems to be linked together now. I don't know why. So where exactly am I? Oh, the wall is a bit further. Oh nice, we've got this thing back. Let's just make a better wall. Hopefully these guys are going to help. So we might be in time. Come on guys, hurry. They are not that fast to build things. These two guys could help. There is nothing to do with that. Yet. And do we have an extra wall over there? No, not yet. Got a few coins, but no extra wall. And it's going to be a bad day, I think. The music is never a good sign. We might go for a red moon or something. Do I want to add a farm here? Maybe it's not a good idea. Okay, let's see what's going to come our way. I've got plenty of soldiers, it should be alright. We've got... I might want to be careful because they might send the rocks back. But we've got the best bowmen we can get in number. And... Oh, come on, just eat the thing. Come on guys, just kill them. Oh nice. Nice shot. Okay, they are sending the rocks back. But not that high. Not I think the Oh, yes, it's quite high. And that it. Okay, I think the other guy were just aiming more precisely, so in a way it seems to be easier to deal with this guy for now. Because usually the previous big guys, they were just aiming so precisely, they were able to shot all of your guys with just one little rock. It was a bit dangerous. Okay, let's see, can we push the town forward? I need to be able to access their town. Not their town, their gate. Okay, so we might want to get a few more trees. Even though these are quite beautiful. We need to keep spreading. Okay, so here's Gil. Got a few more coins here. I don't think I will be able to... It's rising, so I might have enough time to maybe spend a few more coins here. We'll still need to wait for the terrain to be prepared. Oh, I might want to spend a bit of coin here. Here we go. Let's see if we've got any extra spot to build. Oh, there is one here. But it's probably too late, is it not? Oh, it seems to be in time. I think I should be able to maybe make a wall here. Hopefully it will be strong enough. If they are fast enough. There is two of these guys which are working on this. Which is making the walk much, much faster. Come on guys, hurry. We should be fine tonight because was it the red moon? I'm not sure. I think it was the red moon. So we might be alright for tonight, but I might want to be careful. Let's go for another one. I could just ask for one more of this to be cut down. Maybe it was a bad idea, but we will only lose a builder if it is the case. So we're going to get a good wall in time. Which is fine because we've got all the guys which are coming back here. Okay, so now I think I should just go back to the east and see what we can do to expand a bit more. Do I want to make this? I'm going to make a farm, it's always useful to have more coins. Okay, so let's see, where was this little teleporting gate? There we go. Okay, so it's a bit different now. Still, it seems to be easier to use, I think. Basically, we need to choose where the TP is going to lead you, kind of. And it's going to be a permanent gate then. Might want to keep this thing for later. Okay, so let's hurry. I've got a few more to spend on these. I should have taken the coins and just go back. If I want to be able to do stuff, I will need to be able to pay for it. So let's just grab these coins again. Okay, more than enough. Oh, one is going to fall into the river. Let's check. Oh, my horse is going to be exhausted. Let's just keep going nonetheless. Got a few rocks over there which are from the previous battle. Okay, should not have taken these coins. These are going to finish into the river. And let's keep pushing. But we do have. Let's just make a wall here. This is just the beginning of the day. I might be able to make a wall which is going to be good enough. Oh, here is the gate. I'm almost there. So I'm going to be able to launch an assault on this gate very soon. I just need to be able to get a proper defense here. Maybe two tower could help. Let's make it better already. I cannot always wooden walls. I need to go for something much, much stronger. Alright, let's keep going. Do I want for an extra one? Yes, I need to go for an extra tower. Going to be useful against flying things. Come on guys, hurry, I want a good wall. We might be able to finish it. I'm also going to add a better tower here and another one here. Okay, good. How are we going to be in time? I truly hope so. The light is not on yet, So yes, we do have the wool now. Okay, do we have any coins here? Nope, not so much. The lantern is getting too lit soon. Do I have enough to make this thing? No, I don't. I'm going to go back and see the farmers. Maybe. Oh, more than enough. Let's make a bigger tower here. It seems to be a perfect spot to protect the base. With two towers and a quite. Oh, here they come. Do we have enough bowmen here? Seems to be the case. As we are very close to the gate. We're going to be able to send them pretty easily to destroy it. Okay, let's just spend a bit more money so we'll get at least 6 gate to protect the wall if we are in trouble with the gate. Come on, guys. Is it the end of the night? That doesn't seem to be the case. It's very, very dark. Okay, let's go for more. And let's send my team to destroy this gate. Can I send 2 teams? No, I cannot. Okay, here's a girl. We are very, very close to the gate, so it's going to be maybe easy for them to fall back. I hope so, at least. Okay, here's a gun. And let's fall back. They are very unhappy about the situation. And let's see. I saw they are going to be in time, but I think I've been losing most of my bowmen. Oh, here's a gun. And they are not happy about this. Oh, come on, guys, just kill them all. This one should handle this damage. Is it going to. That we've been losing. Oh, fall back. Fall back, guys. You can't win that. I will just fall back again. Oh, hurry. Okay, it was a pretty bad move. We've been losing quite a bit of people, but how's it done? Yes, they are. Let's just build this thing back. And let's just go and recruit these guys back. I don't want to lose that many soldiers. Come on, buddies. Just take the coin. Oh. Alright. Let's just get a few more trees. Oh, look at that. It's a shame I don't have the money, but we've got a brand new horse over there. How much money? I think I need more than that. Oh, no, maybe not. I just like one more. I'm going to get it with the trees. And let's just get an extra one. Or two. Okay, so with this one I should have more stamina, so I should be able to run longer, I think. Okay, now I've got a pretty nice black horse. And is it the end? We'll see. Let's just keep cutting these trees. And let's fall back quickly to the city so I can begin to harvest a few coins and try to reinforce my town once again. Because we are lacking a few extra soldiers. I've been losing at least 8 of these. Maybe I'm... No, I'm going to go through because I want to get the money. Alright. And we've got a gate on the left side to take care of. There we go. A few more coins. Oh, maybe too much. Maybe too much. I'll just drop a few. I need to drop... Oh, I need to drop many. Okay, I think the night is going to be... Is it not? No, it's not. Because it is the end of the night, so there is no more night to worry about. Let's just make more bombs. I just sent them to the front line. I've got enough soldier for now. What is this guy doing? He's just missing the point here, it seems. And let's see how far we are from the... last gate. Okay, too many coins. I cannot handle that yet. So let's see in which state the west side of my realm is. Okay, I've got probably something to do here. And we'll need to keep advancing here. Okay, I need to cut the trees. I need to recruit the guy. And how far are we from the... Oh, the gate is not that far. We just need to push a bit more. I'm going to cut these trees so we can access the two walls which are possible to build here. And we'll probably attack from here. And I believe... we won't have so much more gate to deal with. Let's hurry. It's pretty too late to make the walls, but maybe tomorrow we'll be able to do it. I might want to ask them to get a few more trees if I can. I cannot. I will need to wait. Okay, too early. So let's see if I can use the gate to go back to the east side quickly. I might want to see if I can do a few stuff before the night, like using the buff for the walls. It's a very, very handy mechanics here. It's enable you to go very quickly. And not lose too much time running through the realm. Okay, so good walls, done. Do I want to? No. I think it's too far. It's probably not worth it. And I might want to make another gate from that point, which is going to go back all the way back to the other gates. Which way do I want to add this one? Maybe here. Okay. And I'm going to build another one, and it will be amazingly useful to go through the realm very, very quickly. I just need to spend 2 coins and I will be on the other side. It's going to be marvelous. Okay, maybe too many. Just drop a few. I will recover these later, when they are going to bring these to me. Okay, there is plenty of builders in this field. And let's see. Okay, so this side should be... Should be fine. Is there no trouble here? Seems not to be the case. Let's just take a look. We do have an extra Okay, let's go for these. I got two walls to make here. I need to make them good. Okay, here's gum. I cannot go on the west side now that I've got these walls to build. I will need to wait a bit. I need at least to have stone walls here if I can go to the west. It's too dangerous if I don't do so. Even though I've got a very good second row of defense very close, it's still very dangerous for me not to build this wall properly. They would just lose plenty of people, which would not be able to fall back because it's just too far. Okay, let's make another one here. And this one here, we're just going to be in time. And then I think I will just use that to fall back. Come on guys, let's make it better. And I might want to do the same with this one. I could also add maybe a little tower. Do we have more coins here? Not so much. Okay, they're going to be done very soon. Okay, this wall is sturdy enough. I might have been able to spend a bit more on this, but I'm running out of money. Okay, let's just spend the coin here and just make the gate working properly. Oh, here we go. So let's just make the other gate here. Okay, I need to see a few farmers to be able to make it work. There we go. Money here? Yes, just a bit. So let's just TP back. Now I'm going to make a brief stop with the farmers here. No, it seems to be one of these knights. Yes, it is. Oh, it's not. No, it's actually because this is the one I'm looking for. I just spent two coin here and go. It's marvelous. I really love this. Why do I have no farm here? It's strange. Let's just make one. Let's see, oh, they are dealing with that. Okay, seems to be dealing with that pretty well. There is no danger, it seems. Is it done? Because if it is, we are going to push forward and try to attack the gate very soon. Okay, so let's make these two walls. It's going to be our base to attack the gate. Oh crap, just dropping coins for nothing. Okay, I won't go further. It would be dangerous. Alright. Oh no, too many coins. Don't give me that much. Oh crap. I'm bleeding coins. Oh, don't get too close. I'm still bleeding coin, they're just spending while I can. Why am I lacking builders? I should have plenty. They should be working on this wall. Okay, let's go for the best version. And I'm just going to go and get a few more trees if I can. There we go. Nobody seems to be interested in building this wall. It's a shame. Okay, tomorrow I will just destroy the gate on the west. Okay, I've got too many coins. I'm going to build a few more things. Even though it's not useful, it's better than just losing the thing. Nobody? Come on, build this wall. Maybe it's because of the siege weapon. I wonder. There we go. Just a bit more. Okay, it's fine that way it seems. Come on guys, I need this second wall. Why is there nobody which is willing to build it? Okay, let's see. Don't seem to be willing to attack yet, but they might come eventually. Come on guys, we got plenty to do. Maybe it's going to be a night without monster. It seems to be strange. I don't think we are going to... Oh, maybe we are not going to see any monsters. It seems to be too late now. Maybe this wall is going to be built when we are going to advance our defense. Okay. It is going to be obviously too late for them to come now. So let's just send my guys. So they can attack this gate. I might want to be careful not to go too close. Because they won't fall back this time. I think they are not going to be able to do it. Even though the soldiers are quite tough, the horde which is going to exit from it is going to be too dangerous. So are they falling back quickly enough? Maybe not these guys. But we've been killing our own. Okay, good. I knew we were going to have a few more different type of enemies. Let's just fall back. I don't want to take any rocks. Oh, here they come. And they might even go through this wall. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to stop them. The lack of the second wall is going to be deadly. Oh, come on guys, hurry. Are we going to be able to stop these guys? I'm not sure. They are dying. Okay. We've been losing a few guys, but seems to be alright. Come on buddies. Oh, are we done? It seems to be victory, cool, because we might be required to begin a new game with the new expansion, so if we won this game now, it's just even better. So guys, I hope you liked the video. If you do, please leave a like, a comment or subscribe, and until next time guys, have fun!